Human factors is where rubber meets the road in terms of designing technology for people. It's both figuring out what people actually need by talking to them, and it's figuring out if the technology solution actually worked by having them try it out and using lots of different methods to see whether it worked or not.
It could be anything from wearable technology to human spaceflight to information design to motion sickness. If it's a domain of a person or people interacting with their world, it's the domain of human factors. Our program at Minnesota is interesting in the sense that it's a graduate program, so you can earn master's and PhD degrees, but it's distributed across the university. So we have faculty that come from 4 colleges, 8 different departments, spanning the entire spectrum.
One of the things that drew me to the program was the interdisciplinary nature of the classwork. So I've been able to take statistics classes, cognitive neuroscience classes, anthropology, psychology, public health, kinesiology, and that really has given me a very well-rounded approach to understanding humans and how to design for them.
The University of Minnesota is very unique in its setting. We are located in the Twin Cities and we have access to multiple Fortune 500 and 100 companies that all focus their research on human factors, such as Medtronic, 3M, Target Corporation. So that really enriches our program because we integrate this industry into our coursework.
We have worked very, very hard and very diligently to put together a program that is very broad, that provides the maximum of possible opportunity for students to find their way into qualifications that will give them really broad choices and opportunities in the market.
My very dream job once I graduate from this PhD program would be to work as a behavioral scientist in a tech company like Google or Microsoft and try to improve their everyday experiences with technology in the virtual reality fields.
So I'm looking to combine my background in biomedical engineering as well as what I've learned here in the Human Factors program to either work in the healthcare field or in the tech field right now.
So I'd like to enter industry and work for a company that I can do research on user experience and users to make sure that products are designed with the human at the center.
Because Human Factors is really at its core about users and people interacting with the world, this is a field that's only going to become more relevant as technology pervades our lives more deeply.